I know that today everything happens for a reason, and there is no order of life. You know how we feel? Great grandma should die, then grandma should die, then the parents die, and then the kids, right? Well, guess what? If you look, if you read in any kind of philosophy books, if you read in the Bibles, you read in the Torahs, that doesn't happen. Death comes out of order. And I had to get my mind situated that way, that I did not have the power.